I think as a child, I always admired Sonja Henie, and I wanted to be like Sonja. I don't know why, but that goal was always there. I wanted to go in the Olympics.